saw a woman climb over the fence trying to escape. One of Ryan's guards pointed at her and she lit on fire. Just like that. What's happening here?
Thank you. to Apollo Square. come to the circus of value.
Touch you.
Kill your friends.
Sinners.
Thank you.
Trial protector system. Plasmid lot 255. Dr. Su Chong, client Ryan Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brats. The protection bond is just not forming.
Papa Su Chong,
get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence.
Papa Su Chong.
Sequence to allow for... Get away, you filthy little shit! What? What are you doing? Get it back! Get back!
Now you are having freedom. Su Chong's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Just try!
Thank you. Idiot! You have it now! You, Frau Kraut, you keep on coming, and Rapture's a fish tank!
Scheiße! You let him get away! Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah! Ach, of course! This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search box. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. They will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes. Think you're going. You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
A rapture reminder. We all have a day. And the temptation to break.
Ryan picks this place here is where they build their filthy skull of Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide the little ones.
Wait. Nurse! Help me find this patient.
A trip to
nurse!
Here's...
Look at...
A good start. Now you go to find a bodysuit and a pair of boots. Bodysuit.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spiced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or everything's gonna go busto.
Ah, look at you. You look just the same as those. Oh, what things we have done. What things. Now the boots.
Look around you. There's nothing to see. Rapture's a mausoleum, of a goddamn cemetery funhouse. And you and the crowd is just ghosts. Just a matter of time till you realize it.
Look at how nice you
belongs to the Circus of Values!
Fontaine, scary son of a bitch. But Ryan, cheap son of a bitch. You can no reuse protector suit. Take a man, graft the skin and organs straight into suit. Otherwise, your suit do not work. Ryan say Big Daddy too expensive. Ryan can go suck an egg.
Andrew Ryan reminds us we all make choices, but in the end, our choices make us.
The boots. I was sure the boots would be here. Oh, shit!
God damn it! The Big Daddy boots need to be shipped here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fountain. make a terrible stink. Very smelly. Maybe something can be done. But the little sisters seem to like odor. Now we have to find the recruits. You become Big Daddy, it's a one-way street. But Ryan says don't worry. Recruits will be no problem. That Ryan. He's a good guy.
Could I have made mistakes? One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my eyes. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. But Atlas is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not.
War, a terrible thing. Japanese kill every man in my city, except for Suchong. Suchong have opium. Very good opium. This war, terrible thing too. But not for Suchong. Everyone's scared now. Everyone need Adam. More than little sisters can make. Good news is war makes lots of corpses. Suchong knows a way to recycle Adam from corpses. But can't send a little sister out the street unprotected. Suchong must think on this.
Bienvenido a la moda. Muchas gracias, señor.
Thank you.
we are getting somewhere. Now we will find some pheromones for you on the voice box. Let us go now. We have got the work to do. Imprint to certain smell. This is not like putting on acid shape. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Bad for Fontaine. Good for Suchong. Play hard to get for a bit. Then Mr. Ryan get hungry for me. Tinnibomb gone, Fontaine gone. Suchong only one who know all about little sisters. Like I said, this very good for Suchong.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures.
Showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, scented properly. Those little sisters.
Saving down here? Then you deserve to gargle with the rest of these scrubs.